Happy morning to everyone. Welcome back to my class. Dear students, we were studying about clothes and fibers, and I told you a lot about clothes. We have studied about protective clothes. We also have studied about various kinds of clothes. Now, our next topic is fibers. What are fibers? Fibers are the material from which our clothes are made. Fibers are of two types, natural fiber and synthetic fiber. Natural fiber is that fiber which we get from plants and animals. The main sources of natural fiber is plants and animals. Like, what are the examples of natural fiber? Wool, that we get from sheep. Silk, we get from silkworm. Cotton, we get from cotton tree. Jute, linen. Fur. These all are the examples of natural fiber. These fibers we get from either plants or animals. Okay. The next one is synthetic fiber. Synthetic fibers are man-made. These are also called as artificial fibers. They are man-made, and the examples of synthetic fibers are nylon, rayon, and polyester. Clear? These fibers, this nylon, rayon, polyester or other synthetic fibers are waterproof, stretchable and they dry quickly. They very quickly get dry, they are waterproof and they are stretchable. And yes, these fibers do not have the quality of absorbing the sweat of our body. They cannot absorb the sweat of our body. Understood the difference between two? There are two types of fibers, natural fiber and synthetic fiber. Natural fiber is that fiber which we get from plants or animals, whereas synthetic fiber is the fiber that is man-made. These are also called as artificial fibers. Understood? Okay, now the next topic is footwear. Socks and shoes protect our feet from heat, cold, sharp objects, dust, germs and worms. We should use comfortable shoes of correct size. We should not wear wet socks and wet shoes. Socks and shoes. Shoes, footwears, your slippers, sandals. These all are very important for us because they keep our body, keep our feet protective from heat, cold, शार्प ऑब्जेक्ट्स लाइक कंकड़ पत्थर जो सड़क पे होते हैं और यू कैन से कांच के टुकड़े थॉर्न्स एंड ब्रोकन ग्लासेस डस्ट जर्म्स एंड वर्म्स इन सब से बचा के रखते हैं. सो वी शुड ऑलवेज वियर अ प्रॉपर एंड कंफर्टेबल शूज दैट इज ऑफ अवर करेक्ट साइज. वी शुड नो अवर साइज द शू साइज दैट वी आर वियरिंग. हमें देखना चाहिए कि हमारा शूज हमारे पैर में प्रॉपरली एडजस्टेड है, कंफर्टेबल फील कर रहे हैं हमें कसा कसा नहीं लग रहा है, बिकॉज अदरवाइज इट इज गोइंग टू गिव यू अ पेन, अ बैड पेन. ओके, एंड ऑलवेज रिमेंबर दैट वी शुड नेवर वियर वेट सॉक्स और वेट शूज. हमें कभी भी गीले सॉक्स या गीले शूज नहीं पहनने चाहिए, उससे क्या हो जाता है, इन्फेक्शन हो जाता है पैर में. ओके, अंडरस्टूड एवरीवन? नाउ द टू टॉपिक्स आर लेफ्ट, दैट इज केयर ऑफ क्लोथ्स एंड स्टोरिंग क्लोथ्स. दिस आई विल टेल यू इन द नेक्स्ट सेशन. टिल द टाइम, थैंक यू एवरीवन.